I was terrified that day. That was probably the longest day of my life. I didn't think about the ramifications of what my actions would have created. Each moment when I was in that garage, I rehashed everything. My mother, my father, my sister. A moment later or so, the light flicked on from the backyard. He walked in. I just lifted the gun up and I pulled the trigger and it was over with.
Catherine Suh's fiancé was shot to death outside his garage in Chicago. Murder charges were filed against Catherine Suh and her brother Andrew.
Odebane was shot by Suh's brother Andrew. A jury believed Catherine Suh made him do it.
Amongst our family members, there was never any suspicion of Kathy during the early weeks of my brother's murder. She was a victim just like my brother, meaning that she had lost somebody she planned on spending her life with.
캐드린이 인발부됐다고 생각지는 않았죠. 그러다가 앤드루스 동생이 이제 구속이 되면서
이 스토리가 이 케이스가 패밀리 스토리다.
Andrew had a story to tell, and if I was his lawyer, I would have said, Andrew, you're going to spend the rest of your life in prison if you don't say something to defend yourself. And Andrew refused to do it.
This was such a bright, successful person, and something so tragic happened. I think people with a lot of painful things that are going on in their lives sometimes come up with a good front. And I think he channeled a lot of his pain into becoming that person, and I think he was very good at it.
Deep down inside, I wonder how other people would respond, how other people would react. Am I wrong? Completely unjustified? I did it because I thought that was the right thing to do.